C. James on the mic for him.
Bye.